Why
are
you
want
to
ask
Cassidy?
Yeah, you guys.
Yeah,
Cassidy.
Yeah.
No. To react to a song called Niska by BOC.
I think the artist is Niska.
The artist is Niska. Okay. So I think the artist is from France as well. Yeah, so we're about to see what this is.
It's all about.
Yeah.
Like you realize MHDs and they have like sort of similar beats.
Yeah.
MHD but still flow. All white.
Black.
Stone Island. It's a gun thing because the thing is holding that gun.
But as you can see, like the similarities, and then they are fusing the music that's coming out now from other scenes.
Yeah.
That aspect,
English in color.
Yeah.
It will transcend time, I think, to some extent. Mm.
Did you like it?
I don't know.
She didn't like it.
It was.
She didn't like it.
There's a beat, you know.
Yeah.
She didn't like it.
Like you're waiting for that punch.
Yeah.
Because I wouldn't quite put it on the same pedestal as Lingala.
Yeah,
Lingala, like
true,
you get
true.
Sweat,
yeah.
You know, and like here yeah, it's just you're chilling with your boys, and then
it's a modern Lingala.
No, I feel
it's
like
trap.
I feel like it's more of like trap than
it's
the way trap. Like it's the way us guys have like trap only it's in a different language.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's how like that's what I get from it.
I think it's
but, it's a chill song, but I don't think it's like iconic.
Yeah, it's very forgettable. It's very forgettable.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
because even the video, I don't like. Okay, I don't understand what they're saying, but the video, the only thing I remember is a gun somewhere.
Porsche Panamera.
And the cars.
Okay, let me ask though. Mm? See, Fally Ipupa used to do Lingala, right?
Yeah.
And then he came out with this new album where he collaborated with MHD. I think we reacted to the song.
Yeah.
So is that trap or is that
No, that like what Fally is doing is a mix of a lot of things,
mm-hmm.
but mostly Lingala.
Yeah.
But this is trap.
Yeah. Okay.
This is just it's very similar to what MHD does.
The thing is they're speaking in French, so you wouldn't understand what they're saying. So probably you'd go with that flow of Lingala, but it's trap because you've seen that guy with the gun. The dogs,
but all traps, everyone carries a gun,
and twerking, you know.
That's
another video.
Video.
Oh man.
Video.
We'll see the future.
But it's true that I do agree that I think someone said beginning when the song was starting that this song sounds very familiar to an MHD and I think it's part 8.
I guess
it's part 8 starts exactly the similar to how this song started.
Mm. But you see, the whole idea is as well, like we also don't get what MHD says, and yet the entire time it's actually a song you get on your playlist, yet you don't know a word.
I guess it's all about the flow and the beat, the way it flows,
and the vibe. You know, this I don't know. For me,
like on a scale of 10, like what do you give?
First of all, I enjoyed the beat.
Six.
Me, I'd give it a 5
as well.
The average.
Five.
Think after what?
I'd give it a 6 because of the effort of streaming the video.
Yeah.
If it was just the song.
But the beats were good.
Be
a 4.
The beats are good.
But
it sounded more like MHD.
It's not very original.
Catchy.
I think it's because that's the wave that's going on in France right now. Like the trap sound is that specific sound.
But now this is without the climax.
Without the climax and everything. But okay, so you've heard our views. Please watch the song again and tell us what you think down below. Like, share, subscribe, and wait for more stuff from us. From us to you guys.
Bye bye. C'est pas tant qu'on le chien, c'est pas tant qu'on le